Welcome. In this video, we will show you how to perform an FRP removal on a Samsung device in modem mode. First, connect your device to your computer and wait for Chimera to recognize it. Then, go to the Repair app, select Remove FRP, and click on Start Procedure. Once the procedure starts, Chimera will prompt you to allow USB debugging on your device. To do this, return to the start screen on the device, tap emergency call, and dial *#0*#* to access a test screen. Wait for the allow USB debugging pop-up to appear. And when it does, tap always allow from this computer. After that, Chimera will proceed to reset the FRP. Once successfully removed, Chimera will restart the device, and you will be able to verify that the account previously linked to the device has been removed. As you can see, there is no account associated with the device anymore. Thank you for watching. For more tutorials and tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.